Three things that you have to remember before market open tomorrow morning. In this video, guys, I'm gonna share with you the three strategies that have been used against MC. The first strategy that they used, they tried to chase us away. They said, look, the company has a huge debt and probably won't get back in business. A lot of people will prefer just to pay additional dollar and watch the movies and the premieres of these new releases from the comfort of their home. Fortunately, they failed. Then they tried the second strategy. Chase us away from the stock. They tried to scare us. They said, you know what? The business model is so old. You know, nobody will risk his life going back to the cinema. So guys, just forget about the stock. And remember, all over, you will see the worst three stocks that you can invest right now. Or they said, before you invest in MC, you have to know this. And any kind of bad media coverage. Fortunately, they failed again. So they failed of trying to chase us away. They failed trying to scare us from the stock. And then they try the third option. They try to confuse us. They try to confuse us, creating this major story around the 500 million additional shares issuing, which recently we deal with it as well. Eventually, none of these strategies actually work. And as we all know, when somebody trying to attack you, when you're still standing, these attacks makes you even stronger. So AMC is stronger than ever. What's next, right? Tomorrow? We're expecting to see another different strategy against MC. But guess what? They don't have unlimited time to test, right? At certain point, they will give up because either these strategies will be too expensive or too much time consuming. So tomorrow, keep your eyes open and watch for them. Have a peaceful Sunday night. Subscribe to the channel, like this video, and come back for more.